Hey mom, one more video and we're done.
No.
We're gonna go to the store, okay?
No.
Yes.
Hey.
Okay, thank you.
Very quick and very delicious appetizer or side dish or salad from Armenian Cuisine.
We're making our own salad.
We're making a salad.
The Armenian only salad, yeah?
Huh?
Armenian salad?
Yes, Armenian salad. It's called Սխտորած, and Սխտոր in Armenian that? Means garlic.
What's garlic?
Սխտոր. Which means the dish has lots of garlic, but we're not gonna use lots of garlic. We're just gonna use a moderate amount of garlic. What we need, of course, eggplants. I started peeling and I left one. I still need to finish this one. And when you peel it, just leave some skin on. And we also need some tomato peeled, fresh tomato, herbs, basil, fresh basil, cilantro, parsley, and then of course garlic, as I mentioned, salt, pepper, and preheated skillet with olive oil. So I'll quickly peel this last eggplant and show you how we make this dish. You're tired, Arka? Yeah? You're sleepy? You want to sleep? No? What do you want to do?
I'm hungry for what?
You're hungry for what?
Coco.
Coco?
Yeah.
Hold on, 1 second. I'll cut this. And after we peel them, we're going to slice them into thin, but not very thin slices. Just like this.
That is it. One, two, three, four, five, six.
I'm going to lightly salt my eggplants and let them set a couple of minutes while I make that dressing. And within those few minutes, they will express some liquid which we need to squeeze out from them. That will help the eggplants not to absorb too much oil. So we'll set this aside. And for the dressing, I'm going to chop my herbs very, very finely and then mince my garlic and then again very fine, chop the tomato very, very small. Slightly season this dressing with black pepper and just a little bit of salt. Just like this. And I'll set this
salt
aside.
Salt is good for you, Mom?
Salt is not good for you, no, not too much. I'll set this aside to kind of marinate.
Yeah.
No. Just like this. And my eggplants are almost ready. You want them to express as much water as it's possible. Okay, so I'll set this aside. I'll quickly test the salt though. Perfect. And what we need is to gently squeeze the water out of these eggplants before frying. That's a very important step. So I'll go ahead and start squeezing and frying my eggplants. Okay, I'll get another plate. The better you squeeze your eggplants, remove all that water or liquid, the less oil they will absorb. So I also use some paper towel to squeeze out the thing, the liquid. And I need to take some of them out. And of course you will take them out on a paper towel and to remove excess oil. So I'm almost done frying this. I wish they were not that splashy, mess making, but they taste so good. I forgive them. Okay, and what do we do with our delicious fried eggplants and our even more delicious marinade? As simple as this. I'm going to arrange them on my platter nicely or not very nicely, and then drizzle them with those with that marinade. Let them set about 20-30 minutes and enjoy them all by myself. That's it, done. And I'm not gonna wait 25 or 35 minutes to enjoy this. I'll try one right now. I can smell so good. The best thing ever. One of the best things, okay. Of course, very simple, easy. I don't think many will need a recipe, but for those who want to do everything step by step, I'll put a recipe on my blog at Heghineh.com. Link will be below this video. If you like the video, thumbs up. You didn't like it, don't do anything. Just go watch something else. And remember to subscribe to my channel. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you soon.